I'm not going.
Oh, it takes 3 months to get a reservation to this place.
I just don't want to be with these people.
It sounds super exclusive and sexy, like going to France.
During the German occupation, maybe.
Hold on, Congressman.
What is going on?
It's a family matter. It's private.
You are running for governor. Nothing is private.
This is private and it will stay private. After tonight, it'll all be over.
Mr. and Mrs. Lohman have not arrived yet.
Oh, yes, we have. You want to see our driver's license? I'm his brother.
Of course. Right this way.
I'm the only person in my family that cares about real people. Stan, running for public office. Elitist, self-serving, just like mother raised him.
You look good, Paul.
Not as good as my brother, but then I don't spend quite as much time in makeup.
Hello?
Dad? You on my phone?
Yeah, I must have thought it was mine.
This is long overdue. We're gonna talk tonight. I'm gonna put it all on the table. Toast?
To the children. To health.
To getting through this dinner in one piece.
Cheers.
Hi, love, it's Mom. Your father doesn't know about tonight, and I'd like to keep it that way. Nobody will ever find out if we just keep cool.
Dad? Are you just on my phone? Who are you talking to?
So what's the subject at hand? You know what it is.
It's about the boys.
How much do you know?
How much do you know?
He's gonna turn us in. He's gonna turn us in, I know.
These boys have committed a horrific crime.
I mean, it was an accident.
This case will never be solved, but is that what we want?
These are good boys. What's done is done.
I'm suspending my campaign. I'm going to set a press conference. Go public. As a family.
You make a decision like this, you also decide the future of my son.
Families will do anything to protect each other.
I am trying to protect you. Because I love those kids. And I love you.
What will he become if he gets away with this?